Rademacher wants to get this party started. Gets into the back of the old 7 Gripstra. 21 Ochutnik. Comes to Helminski with the first hit. Rademacher is hung up there for a second. Now he's free. Gripstra's Mustang turns around. There's that big bumper of Helminski. I thought that was going to be trouble. Gets it up underneath. The Ochutnik car, now they're connected. Helminski may be stalled on top of it, and Ochutnik can't find the gear. There, he finds reverse. Now forward, and he's loose. All right, so Ochutnik's free. Rademacher in the side of the Gripstra car, and he is not backing down. Rademacher with a tap in the front of the Gripstra car, going for the tire now. They're going to put that Helminski car in the corner for good. Rademacher, nice hit into the side of the Gripstra car. Lines him up. Oh, nice hit. Gripstra with the only rear wheel drive vehicle out there. Helminski did get his car fired and moved backwards once. Looks like that old Mercury is a little tired. Ochutnik with a nice hit inside of the Gripstra car. Rademacher comes again. Solid car, that old 7. Got the back end really reinforced. Helminski is out. Helminski's out, so we're down to 3. Rademacher, Gripstra, and Ochutnik. Ochutnik trying to find the bead. This is everybody. Rademacher going hard on that front tire of Gripstra. Oh, Ochutnik's back end really caving in. Rademacher sounding a little tired out there. Oh, good hit. Good hit. Rademacher. Got out. Creating a little. Nice hit. Jumps up on top of the Rademacher car. Gripstra now with engine trouble. He's down for the moment. Rademacher, no mercy. Pushes it back into the blocks. Rademacher and Ochutnik still running. Count going on Gripstra. Gripstra doesn't look like he's having any luck so far. No fire. Rademacher. Now Ochutnik having trouble. Ochutnik. Not getting any results from his engine either. Rademacher, the only one running. Okay, 21 Ochutnik gives it up. He can't get it going. And we're waiting for the count to finish on the 07. Ochutnik's out. 21 car is done. Rademacher's still running strong. Rademacher sponsored by Bird's Nest, Lori's Coach, Corner's Bar, Corner Bar, and driving in memory of his mom, Anita Bucky. And the 07 car looks like he's done. He's done. Rademacher.